We're going to go over what a business process is and how it helps you with business growth. We're also going to go over business process modeling and how you can use that to build robust processes to scale your business. Keep watching as we go over what a business process is and how they will help you scale your business. We'll also use business modeling to show you how to construct business processes that are streamlined, relevant, and how to remove the junk and duplicate processes from your business that are holding you back.
If you're on YouTube, please consider subscribing so we can continue to bring you fresh content.
Welcome back to our channel, and if you're new here, welcome and please consider subscribing. My name is Tamara. I am a corporate dropout, certified project manager, digital consultant, and full stack web developer. I created this channel to share lessons that I've learned in 15 and a half years re-engineering processes that save companies millions as a financial analyst, business analyst, and senior accountant. To learn more about me, click the link in the description. Let's get into what we have for you guys today. So what is a business system? A business system is a collection of processes that work together to help you meet a specific business goal. An example of a process will be a sales call. Think of all the steps that you have to cover to complete a sales call. The basic overview of a sales call would be research a potential lead and assign a goal. The idea of what will be a successful sales call is completely up to you. Some examples of a successful result from a sale call would be RSVP to an event, schedule a follow-up call, or maybe close a business deal. After you've identified what your success looks like, now it's time to prepare for the call. An example of what will go on while you're preparing for the call would be, one, make sure that this is the right person that you should be speaking to. Two, making sure that the script is how you want it to be. Sometimes you may want to tweak the script to make it a little bit more personalized to the person who you are having the conversation with. And there are some other things that you can put in there, but those are pretty much the norms. The next step will be to make the call and execute the script. If all goes well, at the end of this call, you will have hit your level of success. After your call's over, or sometimes during your call, you're going to document what happened on that call and what your result was. And of course, once you finish, you're going to rinse and repeat until you hit your performance goal for the day. And hopefully, if you have time left over, you can exceed it. Now that we have an idea of what a process is, let's get into how we can leverage these processes to help us grow our business. Now we're going to get into the top three ways that processes help with business growth. The first and probably one of the most important, I would say, is you create a repeatable process. When you document your processes and you take the time to keep track of them and nurture them and update them as you need to, you are creating a set of steps that are repeatable. Once your process becomes repeatable, then it will become a lot more lucrative. You will be able to complete that series of steps faster, and it won't cost as much for your team to complete those processes over time. Because as we know, time is money, and most of us are paying our team based on either hours or units. Even if you don't have a team, documenting and using your processes over and over again is going to help you create your product or deliver your service faster and cheaper. And guys, this has been a proven method that has worked for eons. I used to specialize in this back in corporate, and it's so important. They've actually created certifications and degrees around this very topic. And how can you stand out with recycled templates? A website that looks great on any device stands out and commands attention. If you're serious about scaling your business, then that DIY template is not going to get you to the next level. Everyone making 6+ figures is using a custom web design based on strategic goals. If you're ready to build a custom web design that looks great on any device, then meet with us for a free, no obligation consultation. There we will discuss your business goals and how we can help. Get started today at AccuFigures.com. You'll be glad you did. And the reason why this works so well is because these processes create reliable and duplicatable results. Another way business processes help you grow your business is you get clarity. You can see what is going on in the day-to-day of your business. Let's get into why that's important. You can't make smart business decisions if you have no idea what's going on in your day-to-day. Having a clear picture as to what's happening in your business on a day-to-day basis and how it's impacting your bottom line is critical to scale. To help you with this step, you should take some time and visualize each process that you are using in your business right now. In addition, you should create performance metrics for each one of these processes that you have in place. If you already have performance methods, then go back and revisit them and make sure that you are truly tracking the right metric to help you scale your business. I did a video a few weeks back to show you how to iron out these processes quickly and easily using swim lanes. The link to that video will be in the description. Once all of your processes are visualized, now it's time to assign tracking methods and performance metrics to make sure that each individual process you have is satisfying a business goal. It would be helpful if it was exceeding a business goal, but we'll get there. The quickest way to help you know whether or not these processes are working in your business is to monitor your data. When your data comes in, look at the patterns. Look at what is going up. Do you want this to go up or do you want it to go down? Meaning, do you want more of something to happen or do you want less of something to happen? These are the type of things that you want to measure to make sure that everything you're doing in your business is going to help you meet a business goal. And guys, it does not take a lot of time to get this done. It just takes effort. As you're analyzing this data and you're picking out your patterns, you're going to start to understand that there are strategies that should be put in place to leverage your high-performing processes. This could either be a new product or maybe showing those particular customers an existing product. It could be maybe going back and revisiting how you're executing that particular process because there may be some fat in there that you can trim. There are a lot of things that you can figure out just by having the data. And that brings us to our final process in this video. And that process is accountability. I know you're like, accountability is not a process. Well, yes, it is. An accountability process looks like what we go over in that video when we're talking about the swim lanes. Basically, for each individual process that you have documented up to this point, you're going to assign it to someone. And here's why that's so important and necessary to do. Even if it's just you running your business, you need to physically assign that process to yourself. When you assign these processes to a member of your team, it dramatically increases the likelihood that that process will get done. One of the primary reasons this works so well is because it gets rid of the whole not my job attitude that sometimes plagues a team and keeps things from getting done. I would have to say one of the most powerful tools to help you get things done in your business is accountability. And you should leverage that to your advantage every chance that you get. And guys, if you need help building those processes, again, there will be a link in the description to the video I did a few weeks back where I show you how to get this done quickly and easily using a method called swim lanes. So guys, look in the description, check that out. Today, I'd like to invite you to take our Business Growth Tactics Challenge. This challenge helps consultants, service providers, and e-commerce store owners position their business to scale. There are no hacks or cheat codes, just proven straightforward methods that work. Join us as we give you the clarity that you need to take your business to the next level. Check out the link in the description section to get started. You'll be glad you did. And as always, thanks for watching. If you got value from this, please subscribe and share with your friends. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.